I like the way that the Burmese people think sometimes. You know, some are ideas of British, some are ideas from the locals. And the way they construct the knowledge and the way we construct the rationality is totally different from the West. So when you talk to the locals and just ask how and why you think. Before we come to Burma and everyone is looking on the moral compass, I mean, that's important. Of course, you know, safety is always concerned in every aspect of your life, in every day, not necessarily with some particular region. But the thing is, the Rohingya crisis has been there for many years, and then it will be there for another at least two or three decades. It's a generational problem. So, of course, this is something that we like to be looking on. At the same time, you know, as a semester student, I would like them to looking on like a more regional thing. Then, so you have to start thinking how you're going to encourage and empower the local community. It is a very interesting for the locals, for me and for the locals, to engage with someone that who never got experience in Burma and how they see and how they have, you know, understand Burma before they put on the ground. I think students may learn how the transition have experienced and changing in last years. At the same time that, you know, locals are learning from the students. The most beautiful thing of the traveling and the most beautiful thing of, you know, going around is exchange of knowledge. That's the most beautiful thing ever. So as far as you start to talk and as far as you start to learn each other, that's the most beautiful thing. Don't afraid to start engage. And if you can start learning something new, at least from their own knowledge construction and on the perspective, that is something beneficial for students and good locals.